To do what you need to heal, you need to understand the basics of those tendons.
Tendon basics.
The tendons are connective tissue made up mostly of collagen, and that's somewhat like ligaments and fascia. Now, let's get this out of the way from the beginning so that there's no confusion. Ligaments connect bone to bone, fascia connect muscle to muscle, and tendons connect muscle to bone. You see, when you move your bones, you contract your muscles. But it's not your muscles that pull on that bone, it's your tendons. All the force goes through the tendons, and that means they have to be extremely strong. But tendons aren't just these strong, static tissues, they also have elastic properties. So if you're jumping or running, they work a bit like a spring, storing some of the energy and releasing it on the upward bound. And that's pretty cool. Now let's look at the actual structure of a tendon. Each tendon, like this one, is made up of different bundles. Here is a bundle. There are bundles here, bundles here, bundles here, and finally, here is the collagen fibril. If you have a healthy tendon, it looks a bit like this, with these dense arrays of collagen fibers all parallel to each other. This structure keeps them strong. And opposite of healthy tendons are injured tendons, and tendon injuries are known as tendinopathies. Here's how this works. Tendons are meant to withstand a lot of repetitive loading, but if the load becomes too great, then the tendon gets stressed. They get micro tears. Most of the time, your body can repair these pretty easily, yet if the tendon is repeatedly strained so that the rate of degradation exceeds that of regeneration, that is where the problems start. Now, most of these tendon problems happen near the joints, such as the elbow, shoulder, knee, and ankle. Basically, areas where we put the most strain on. If you go to a doctor or health professional, you might hear different terms that describe tendon injuries. The most common term is tendonitis, which describes acute tendon injuries that lead to inflammation. Also, one of the most common things that aging athletes get. That inflamed tendon can hurt. Of course, we understand, right, that inflammation is also the body's natural healing response. Your body's working to heal that tendon, and it's totally normal. But we all want to get past that, right? So how do you heal it? Healing. The first step is to make sure you don't injure it more. That's where some degree of rest comes in. Essentially, change up the activities you're doing to put a bit less stress on that tendon. You don't have to totally stop exercising. And just so you know, the initial repair of that tendon will happen in a few days, but to permanently heal it may take more like 3 to 6 months. You just want to make sure you're not overstraining it again at this stage and permanently damaging the tendon. So you have to be a bit careful, and well, a good diagnosis from a doctor is going to help you know what's up. The next step is rehabbing it. Now, some of the best exercises at this stage are going to be eccentric style exercises. That means exercises where you're letting your muscle lengthen, like lowering a biceps curl. That's an eccentric motion. Lots of doctors now recommend moving, stretching, and gently massaging your tendon while it's healing. The goal of this is to make sure that your healing collagen fibers that make up your tendon end up laying down in the right direction, all parallel to each other, resulting in a strong, healthy tendon. And in the end, just remember that getting the right rehab schedule is really important to healing, and to do that, it's important to get a good diagnosis. If you don't think you're adept enough at diagnosing your own injury, then I highly recommend a good orthopedic doctor. I hope you enjoyed this quick tendon basics video. Tendons are really cool, and honestly, a lot more complex than this short video could do justice to. And remember to subscribe here if you're an athlete for more short videos that help you understand the science of your body.